third last year in Moscow. Winners of the Winter Asian Games early last year. This is Pang Qing and Tong Jian from China. Not clean. Tong missing the landing. Wonderful release and catch on the throw triple twist. Triple loop. I'm not sure if it was a double-footed landing. It looked like it might have been.
Yeah, she didn't really have control of that back outside edge at the end of that.
An exquisite ending, but the pattern through the afternoon extends right the way through to the final couple. One mistake, possibly two. It'd be interesting to see if she did double-footed landing on the throw triple loop, but he made that mistake in the side-by-side jump. It shouldn't be crucial. And it looks to me as if whoever wins the free tomorrow night wins the competition of these two. And they look pretty happy.
Yeah, I think they feel that that's a pretty good job well done. He'll be kicking himself when he watches the replay on the triple toe. Seemed to snatch it perhaps a little bit at the beginning. And then on the throw, triple salchow, she let the left shoulder go a little bit on the landing. Just a free leg, just touched down, but it, there was no weight on it. But all those things can nibble away at your grade of execution, and that's how championships are won and lost. A beautiful program, no doubt about that. As always, these two have a magnificent feel for the music. Let's watch that triple toe again. Back outside edge, three turns. He's nicely over the right foot. Left shoulder's a bit too far back, so he has to step out of it very quickly.
Couple have been together for 19 years. That's nearly as long as you and I.
Nearly.
But they make it seem fresh.
Lovely overhead shot of that forward inside death spiral. See how deep he gets into that back knee. Combination spin, difficult changes of position throughout that. Sure to get level four there, and as you rightly said, Simon, it really was an exquisite end to the program.
So are they going to be in front of Savchenko and Solkovy? It is almost immaterial, to be honest, because it's going to be so close. 67-10. They're a mark and a half behind, but they go into second place, and it really is a shootout between the Germans and the Chinese.